So sprinting is definitely going to help improve muscle mass a lot more than endurance running. Some of the processes involved in endurance training and long distance slower running actually fight against building muscle mass. So if your goal is to improve muscle mass, you will want to do less endurance slow running, more high intensity stuff. And if you do endurance running, try to do strength training after it or at different times.